Hi everyone. A few weeks ago, a big tree fell down on the property, and I have to take care of that. Just follow me. I will set up some time lapses, and so you can see me cleaning up the tree. Looks like the roots are all rotten. That's why with the last heavy winds it just fell down. So I try to cut it here, and then I have a big straight piece. Maybe sell this for planks, and then all the branches will be firewood. Okay, I have to stop to fill up the chainsaw and sharpen the chain. So I use this tool. Very practical. If you have a chainsaw, it's the only tool you really need. First I mark where I will start sharpening, so at least I know where I started. Okay, just one more cut, and then maybe we will have lunch because it's starting to rain again. Okay, last time lapse for this tree. The blade of my chainsaw is not big enough, so I can't get through the tree. I will have to get my my excavator to help me a little bit. What a mess. It's very, very wet on this part of the pasture. So that's more firewood for next season. So the next piece of the tree is already loaded, but first, lunch.